Developments now on the Massachusetts drug lab scandal. A House panel has approved Governor Patrick's request for $30 million to cover costs associated with the now defunct state drug lab. It will now go on to a vote by the full legislature. Former chemist Annie Dukin is accused of fabricating test results and tampering with evidence in thousands of criminal cases, including many in southeastern Massachusetts.